So I'm gonna do the same thing I did the other day. And we are on my time trialing. You know, it's a different time of day, potentially more traffic. I'm wearing different shoes for whatever that's worth. So it's definitely cooler as well. I am more healed up from my wreck as well, and I don't think I was wearing gloves the other day, so I think that there's a lot of things that suggest this will be a faster ride, but let's see if that prediction turns into reality. Well, I guess the whole more traffic thing might sort of turn into a being less quick. I might well have had sunglasses on the other day. That I don't remember. I think the gloves actually are hindering my grip a bit. Unfortunately, as far as time trialing, I don't feel comfortable going down this hill at the moment, but yeah. On the disc trucker, and I think that was like all the way up the hill, like maybe from there all the way up the hill. I'd have to look, which unfortunately I don't have the there. All the way. All the way. Come on. All the way. All the way. All the way. Whew. There's the whole brake thing again. Thank you. also I think didn't pedal through the turn in Summer 6 because I was scared. I mean, it didn't feel right, so.